चक्षुर्देवहितं पुरस्तात् शुक्रमुच्चरत् पश्येम शरदः शतं जीवेम शरदः शतं शृणुयाम शरदः शतं प्रव्रवाम शरदः शतमदीनाः स्याम शरदः शतं भूयश्च शरदः शतात् World Rishipath Mission wishes lots of reverence and praise to the matriarch of this divine grand family, proficient mentor, capable guardian, habile promoter of holy Rishi tradition at the international level, disseminator of divine Vedic chants to millions of homes and billions of years through her unwavering, untiring efforts and inimitable erudition in their simple and practical commentary and her melodious, fascinating and touching voice, source of motivation and energy to millions of people of various age groups, gender and languages, igniter of unceasing love in the hearts of innumerable people towards Vedas, Rishi Rishikas and various modalities of Rishi tradition, concerned with education, health, spirituality, culture, etc. Triveni, confluence of Tapa, Swadhyaya, Dhyana, solicitous Gangotri, source of compassion and sensitivity, H.H. Vandaniya Mataji. On her glorious birthday, we wish for your sound health and long life. We pray to the omnipotent Ishwara to bless us with your company, filled with your characteristic calming affection, divine guidance and your ever blissful divine love, and that for a long period of time. Many, many congratulations to all the companions of Rishipath on this auspicious occasion of World Veda Day. Om Shantihi 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 Jai Rishipath.